Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Decided to do a little bit more Airport Madness here. We did a 10 minutes of on this, and that went pretty well, actually. Other than I was god awful at it, but that's about every game, so nothing new there. Goes pretty well what we do with the tower, just it's a lot more puzzly and more arcadey. Anyway, so I looked at my achievements, which did stay on Steam. It's just in the game, it doesn't have them. Because I didn't cloud save for that. And I've done a few of these. Vancouver, I believe, was one. That was a couple. Anyway, so we're going to try doing Dubai 100 Plane Challenge. It's because I don't think I've even done Dubai in the game, so. It's, where do we want to send him? Guess we can use 12 right. Since he'll be using 12 right. Go ahead and speed it up there, Bowen. Got an immediate takeoff, you. Across the runway. I said the proper way to do this is. Oh god, that's loud. I don't know if that's gonna help me any there. Go ahead and cross that runway for me. And you can go and speed up. God, he's like disappears off the goddamn screen there. Scaling's a little bit of an issue I can already see in this airport. I wanna move it around. I'm like sitting here using my middle mouse, like move, move. Oh wait, this isn't tower. Go and speed you up as well. I'll send you to 12 left. I got room. I can line him up. Go and let him cross. He can go to 12 right. He's crossed and he's off. Go ahead and take off there. Go and go to 12 left. I got room. You may want to speed up actually. That Concorde's ready to run your ass over. Oh, we may have sped him up. Get off, get off, get off, get off. Go ahead and line up there. Go to 12 left. Go and cross. Can get him not to be blocking anything, he'll go to 12 right. Go land on 12 left. Go and take off. You can go ahead and go to 12 left just because I don't want to have to deal with trying to go ahead and cross, go ahead and cross. And I think about this, I can tell them to cross like both just way early on if I really want to. Go ahead and line up. Go ahead and cross. Go ahead and cross. I'll slow this Concorde down. Oops. Back 12 left. I forgot you can sign vectors and yeah, I did that not meaning to. Oops, shit. Get the hell out. Since he gives you room, yeah, back into him, whatever, I don't care. Go ahead and line up in 12 left there for me, bub. Go ahead and line up there. Okay, expect the fuck off. Go ahead and cross, go immediate takeoff there. Go 12 left. As soon as he crosses, you're gonna take off. There we go. We're doing pretty well right now. Our efficiency's not great, but it's getting the job done. Go ahead and go to 12 right. Go to 12 right. You can go ahead and cross here. You can line up. You can go 12 left. I'll speed him up. Go ahead and take off. You can line up. Go to 12 left. He's clear, you can take off. Go ahead and line up. He's clear, you can go and take off. Guess I accidentally vectored him again. Can go and line up. Let these guys cross here. You can go and go to 12 left, but you need to slow down for me a little bit. You can go to 12 left, take off. You'll take off. Go ahead and line up. I'll send him to 12 left. I know with all these planes go to 12 left, I got planes just kind of stuck there, which is not great for my efficiency of pushing 10. Luckily, efficiency really doesn't mean a whole lot in this game. It's just something you get to look at to pretend like you care. Okay, go ahead and cross, and I'll slow him down for a second. Go to 12 left, but he'll slow down for a second. Now he'll speed back up. He'll go ahead and take off. I go to 12 left. I'll leave 12 right open this time, let him land so I can get these guys out. Expect you off just so you don't get your ass ran over there. Go ahead and go to 12 left. You're gonna go to 12 right, you're gonna go to 12 right. As soon as he gets off the runway, speed him up. Slow him down so he can hopefully get across so he can immediately take off. Was afraid he'd run into that tail there. Not sure how far the collision detection goes, so. Better play it safe than sorry. Play it safe there. Okay, you're clear to go ahead and take off. Going to speed you up. While they're landing there, you'll go ahead and line up, and I'll run him. Yeah, I'll have you immediately take off, and hopefully I'll have time to run him across. I'll have you speed up and go ahead and just land there. Push you out 12 right. You go ahead and line up there. You know what? You're clear for immediate takeoff. You can line up there. He's gonna cross real quick. You're gonna expedite the hell off because you're gonna get ran over here in a second. Oh God, that was close. Gonna take off. You're gonna line up there for me. Air efficiency is terrible right now, but gonna slow down. You're gonna cross for me real quick. And you're gonna immediately take off so I can clear that space. You'll go to 12 left. Okay, you can line up. He's gonna cross. And then you're gonna take off. I'm gonna hope he can expedite off. Oh shit, this isn't gonna go well. He's gonna expedite off. So he can cross. Oh God, he just got off behind him. Oh, I didn't think he was gonna make that one. Okay, you're gonna go to 12 left because I need to get some more planes out. You're gonna cross and you're gonna cross. You're gonna speed the hell up. Gonna go to 12 left. You're gonna go to 12 right. You're gonna go to 12 right. You're gonna go to 12 right. You're gonna line up. You're gonna go land on 12 left. You're gonna take the hell off. You're gonna line up. Gonna take off. You're gonna go to 12 left. You're gonna line up. Gonna try and clear 12 right. You're gonna take off. You're gonna line up. As he takes off, you're gonna cross the runway there. You're gonna cross the runway there. You're gonna go to 12 right. You're gonna go to 12 right. You're gonna go to 12 right. Got those two going to 12 left. Go ahead and cross as well here for me, just to clear that completely out. Alright, you're gonna take off, you'll line up, take off after him. Yeah, so your efficiency keeps kind of going in the crapper just because we got these planes waiting and everything. We're not really getting them cleared out very quick because of the... shit. Go ahead, immediate takeoff, and then I'll have this guy go out and just land here. Start clearing that. Oh, I'm going to expedite you off so I can move these guys. Start clearing the 12 left queue up there, and then we'll clear the 12 right queue up, and then we'll keep going. Okay, so you can take off and line up. Take off, line up. Enough space, go ahead and take off. You're gonna slow down so you don't run his ass over. Have you hold a little bit, just let that little mini jet or mini prop or whatever the hell it was. I didn't pay attention. Gulfstreamer line up. Gulfstream in Dubai. He's fine. Oh, there we go. Take off for me there. And I'll go ahead and start lighting these guys up now. He should be off by the time you get there. You're going to go to 12 left for me. Once again, I can start pushing more lines out. Take off. Gulfstream lined up, and he'll go ahead and take off. We're actually doing pretty good. Our efficiency, like I said, is crap, but we're getting planes out. We haven't crashed anyone yet. Go ahead and get off the damn runway. Oh, he's going down. Okay, go ahead and cross for me. Go ahead and cross for me. And expedite off so you don't get ran over. Oh, these guys are all waiting for an open gate. Go ahead and push, push, push. Hey, I've trapped yourself on 12 right there. Nope, nope, nope. I think we got it now. There we go. Go ahead and take off for me there, bub. You can go over to 12 left. And then slow down so this guy can get off. I'll go ahead and take off. Oh shit, I need to get these guys. This is gonna be tight. Cross, cross, come on guys. Move, 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 move. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Go to 12 left, turn around. Vector out that way. Okay, now come back to 12 right. Shit, I got that plane sitting right there though. Oh, I don't think this is gonna end well. Oh, I just gotta move out of the way in time. That was purely luck there. Alright, go ahead and line up on 12 left there. And the other guy's landing on 12 right. Expedite him off so I can get you out earlier. Oh, of course. I'm going to go ahead and slow down for a second. And then he can go to exit off. He shouldn't run him over now. He can go ahead and cross just so I can get him out. I'll line him up so I can move this line. So this isn't the most efficient operation, but it's getting it done. Slowly, go ahead and go to 12 right so I can move this plane. Maybe. There we go. Good enough. I think you should be clear. We'll see. This may screw us. I may have pushed this a little too much. Nope. Ah, nope, he clipped. I knew that was happening, gonna happen. Almost did it. Got a little too crowded there. But we almost made it. Let's give it another try. Let's see if we can do it again. Let's go in this time, just keep them all on 12 right. The slow, slow push here. Wait for the traffic to build up. I really had to add more, I just can't really think of much to add. Go ahead and take off Concorde. Have him speed up so I can hopefully slide you in between. Come on, come on. All right, Bowen. I ranked up. I'm a safe controller. You watch any of my tower videos, you know why that is hilarious. And it's the greatest joke the game has ever unintentionally given. You're a safe controller. Sure, I am. Sure. Dun-dun-dun, waiting for this plane to get over there. Okay, go ahead and just take off where all these guys circle around and around and around. Where they stop, nobody knows. You can go ahead and speed up your ATR. Go ahead and cross. I'm gonna go ahead and let him land on 12 right just because then I can fit him in, because why not? You're gonna take off on 12 right, but I don't have any takeoffs other than you, so that's why I'm letting planes land on 12 right. Okay, Concorde, go ahead and slow your roll. Make sure I'm gonna expedite him off, and then I'll speed you up. Back to Concorde levels, and hope to God he gets off. Come on. I said expedite, not slowly roll there. Clear to cross. Right now, I want you to go to 12 left. You just to go ahead and take off. You want to cross, okay. You to line up. I want you to go to 12 left. Take off. If he comes in, I'm gonna try and squeeze him in there. Go to 12 left. I'm gonna slow him down for a second. I can try and get a crossing in real quick. He needs to cross, but they'll have to wait. He'll go and speed up now that he's crossed. Go ahead and cross where I don't have a takeoff. I'll line up. He'll go to 12 left. Take off, line up. Going to 12 left. You're going to slow down for a second so you don't run him over. You're going to take off, and you're going to line up, and then I'm going to move these two. Go and cross. You can go and cross. You can go to 12 right. You can go to 12 left. Slow down. You can cross. Slow down so he can cross. Thank you. And 12 left. You're going to slow down so you don't run him over. Thank you. You can go and speed up now. You did the worst job of lining up that I've ever seen. You're going to go to 12 right. You're going to slow down so I can get some more crossing in. You're going to expedite off so he doesn't run you over. You're going to cross. You're going to cross. There we go. You're going to take off. You're going to go to 12 left. You're going to slow down for a second. He's gonna speed up. These two are gonna cross, cross, line up. 12 right. Move over to 12 left. And slow down. Concord to cross real quick. Let's do a cross. He'll take off. Ooh, that was a little tight. Not really what I meant, it just, I'll screwed up there on me a little bit. Cross, he's already lined up, so he'll go ahead and take off. Line up, here go to 12 left. Go to 12 right. I'm gonna go ahead and cross, he's gonna go ahead and cross. He's gonna go ahead and cross. I can't speed him up now. You're gonna slow down for me for a second. You're gonna take off, you're gonna line up. He's still going slow enough, I might be able to cross him. This is gonna be tight. You're gonna go over here for a second, you're gonna go over there for a second. I'm gonna go to 12 left now. I'm gonna slow down for a second. You're gonna cross. You're gonna cross. I'm gonna go to 12 right. Ooh, you're gonna expedite off because we're all running each other over at the moment. You're gonna cross. You're gonna go to 12 right. I'm gonna go and cross there. Oh, okay, he was going the other way anyways. I didn't really need to cross him. Oh well. Yeah, as soon as he crosses, you're gonna take off. You'll line up. Try and clear this line out. You'll take off. Go ahead and line up. You'll take off. Oops, Concord. Slow down, Concord. Thank you. Oh shit, 12 left, 12 left. Turn around, turn around, turn around. That was close. Okay, go that way. Then that way. Then that way. I'm gonna back to you around for a few minutes. Have fun. Okay, go to 12 left now. You also go to 12 left, but you slow down. Cross. 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 There's 12 left, thank you. You're clear, go and take off. Go ahead and line up. You'll be slow, you won't clear. Get the Concord up there, go ahead and cross. Slow him down. Okay, you can speed back up. You're gonna go to 12 left, and you're gonna... You know, I'm not afraid of you running into him. F it. You guys are all gonna clear out, clear out, clear out. You're gonna cross, you're gonna cross. You're gonna cross that runway, you're gonna go to 12 left. Okay, take off, he's clear. Go ahead and line up. Go to 12 left for me. I'm gonna expedite off just so I don't run you over there. Never said it was exciting to die. 12 left. Yeah, I want 12 left. I want you to go to 12 left. That's what I was getting confused on. Duh. I was being stupid. Don't be stupid. play this line out a little bit. Go ahead and take off. You up. Oh shit. Got a 12 left. Turn around. Turn around. Go ahead and while he turns around, cross that runway for me. You vector out this way for a second. Okay, you should have enough separation. Go ahead. Shit. Cross. Cross. Going that way. Perfect. I spit you off just so you don't get ran over. Run cross real quick. I'm gonna squeeze you in between him. Concord's gonna have to slow down for a second. I'm gonna speed him up because I think he's gonna clear you. Line up. Get that Concord in, and then I'll hopefully be able. Give me a second here. Oh shit. Sorry about that random break there. Hopefully it's still working alright. Had a package dropped off. Oh, I don't think it's gonna work. Well, shit. Yeah, wait, no, but there we go. It's gonna be a little difficult because it just windowed on me when I tried to pause it for a second. Okay, go to 12 left, go to 12 left, go to 12 left. Try and cross him before he comes in. We're gonna try and get this, yes. They're trying to knock the door. I'm like, what the hell? Dogs didn't freak out, which was kind of odd, but. Yeah, it was a package drop off, so we had a little minute or two there of pause. Everything's suboptimal, baby. Turn 12 left, thank you. Go the hell down. Go and speed up so he doesn't run you over. Okay, Concord, go over there. Now go to 12 left, thank you. Oh, I need to clear these Concords off. There we go. There we go. I said it's in window mode right now, which you can't see, thankfully, because not that it really matters. I don't think anyone cares, but it is annoying me. Everything got so much smaller. I'm so lost now. Okay, go vector off that way for a second. Okay, that works. Now go to 12 left. Okay, slow down, though, because you're going to run him over. You go ahead and take off. Oh shit, I need to clear him. Whoops. Hey, you need to X-ray off. You need to cross. You need to cross. You can go to 12 right. You can go to 12 right. I could have crossed him, but I wasn't paying attention. I need to clear all these out. Okay, you need to go to 12 left. You're also gonna have to slow down for a second because I need to clear some runway space. Yeah, you probably want to expedite off there before that Concorde runs your ass over. You can go ahead and line up. You can go to 12 left. Slow down as well so I can cross him. And you can go ahead and take off. I'll line you up. Gulfstream there. ATR, I'm going to slow you down and see how many these bastards I can clear in a second. You're going to take off. I'm actually going to go ahead and let a plane land on 12 right just so I can clear some traffic. I'm going to speed him up on landing on 12 right though because I want to clear some traffic. I don't want to wait a week to do it. You can go to 12 left and you're going to slow down. You're going to line up because I've got, and you guys need to cross. Go to 12 left. A bit of a mess here. We're almost there though. We're almost there. It's messy, but it's working just like Train Valley with my, Okay, expedite off because that Boeing wants to run your ass over. And line up for me there. I think just with these planes alone, we can actually get this done. Go ahead and take off for me, and then, oh god, this is gonna get tight. Oh shit, turn the right way. Cross. Line up. Go ahead and cross as well. Oh shit, I think I trapped myself there in a second. Got 12 left. Yeah, I may have just trapped myself. They can't go in because they're all backed up. Can't switch these guys. Yeah, we're done. We are stuck. Well, that's an interesting way of handling it. Okay. Oops, shit. Go to 12 left. Oh, god damn it. We almost made it. Three away. I'd got me for that stupid traffic jam I'd caused. It probably would have been a better case. Anyways, I think that's about good amount. We got almost 30 minutes there. We'll come back to it again and try and do another 100 plane challenge. Might try and finish Dubai next time. We're going to try and get these done, but... I was getting it. I almost had it. Then I screwed it up. So, what can you do? Had that little break in there because, you know, everything's suboptimal, baby. Ain't gonna start recording 27 minutes in. Ain't gonna re-record that shit. Ain't gonna put some filler in there. Why? Because, I don't know. Fuck it. Suboptimal. Alright. See y'all later.